Hey, what's up, nerds? Skeleton Jim, and we are back with our glorious English expansion campaign. So, last episode, we ate Scotland. Scotland is no more. Bye, Scotland. And we ate a little bit of Norway, too. Just for, you know, wet our palate. Currently... Ooh, Hess is up here. What are you doing, Hess? What are you doing? Currently we are planning the campaign for Breda against Burgundy because they suck and I hate those guys. Also, they're our rival and our power projection is actually fairly low, so I want to try and get that up. I also want to eat Brittany, possibly reduce them to a one province minor with Anjou. And, that's about it. Other than that, we have, I'm thinking about releasing Catalonia and feeding Spain to them, but that's not for a while yet. We still have to wait on the truce timer. Other than that, we're really focusing on colonization. We've got our little buddy, England Jr., over here. Spain is consistent on wanting to build a little guy up here. And, fuck that shit. That is some noise and a half. So, forgot that we took the Bahamas. That's hilarious. Fuck you. Portugal. That's another achievement that we could get, is getting all of, the Caribbean. But, it'd be a non-accepted culture and, eh. Anyway, so let's unpause here. Well, I kind of figured that this day would come. So, got an issue. Sweden is just not happy. They won't be happy until they basically owned all of this. It's unfortunate. I think these two are gonna be a problem child. Brandenburg is oh hey, his war's over. He lost some land though. Can I see what you lost? Is it still here? No, 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 no. I don't think we can see it. Well, they've gotten smaller. They released Holstein, Lübeck, Mecklenburg, Lüneburg, Stade, or Verden. Wow, Hamburg is 35 development. That's crazy. So they've gotten strong. They've gotten a lot weaker. Which is kind of unfortunate. We still have a royal marriage. So I don't know, it's not time to drop them yet. But them getting weaker, it's not appealing to me. I don't love it. All right, come on home. We can improve with Genoa. We're gonna take a lot of aggressive expansion if we take Breda from Burgundy here. And I wanna feed France a little bit more land, cause France, their relative power is 56% now, so they're not as threatening as they were. So I think it's about a little bit time to feed them some stuff. They've earned it. Huh. Let's go with trade. Oh, our conquistador just died. He's just like, eh, I don't really feel. I'm not feeling well. There was a plant, and I touched it, and now I don't feel so good, though. And then the next morning, they were just dead. Wow. I mean, it's okay. We still have a lot of mercenaries. Okay. We did some exploration. We have learned some things. Let's check out the China. It's Chinese Sea. Ah, these fuckers. See? Spain's just following me around, man. He's just like, hey, what are you doing? Are you coming over here? Can I come too? And everyone's just like, no, Spain, get out of here. We don't want you around. Oh. Well, can I come? Everyone's just like, no, Spain, seriously, you can't come. Get out of here. Jesus. Wait. Oh, they were dealing with religious turmoil this whole time? Wow, his heir is quite young. How's our heir doing? Oh, she's 13. She sucks. Kind of. Yeah, I mean, not kind of. She's bad. But, you know, what are you gonna do? I kinda wanna upgrade my ships. We gotta invest in the Navy here. We gotta be a force to be reckoned with. Ottomans have not done anything to us. Can we insult you again? No, we don't have any diplomats. Unfortunate. And crank down the spending a little bit more. We don't have rebel problems yet, but it's getting there. But I think once we start converting the provinces, they'll see reason. And we can always crank up autonomy and just kind of let it tick down over time. This is still reformed, huh? Oh. That would be why. All right. Still building that textile manufacturer. What are we doing force limit wise? We can build 5 more troops. I think we're fine for now. I was looking at Burgundy over here. They only have 36,000 troops. So I think we're pretty much good. I mean, we have 43 on the European mainland alone, plus France is 38. Brittany just has 8, and somehow they've separated their troops. Oh, sweet. Tobacco. That's good for trade. I like tobacco. Wow, Croatia, get fucked. Yep, there you go. So, Portugal is actually taking a long time to move into the Aztecs here. I wonder if we should try to get for like Florida or something. We'll just try to build like a huge super nation. Oh wow, that sucks. Colonial nations only get a 1/4 of like normal colonizing prowess. All right, keep going. I really want that to be finished. So I want to move on with these islands. I want to get these two. Or maybe we should just be proactive and try to get... Well... No, as long as we... Spain has to come down here to colonize. There's no way that their colonial range is like that strong. That would just be dumb. Our aggressive experience. Whoa. That was weird. It was just like everyone's upset. Oh, wait, no. It's totally fine. Holland's still at 50. Where's Hess? Frankfurt's still pissed. Wait, is Hess still alive? Hess? Nope, they are dead. Wow. Wurzburg. He's not a popular dude right now. Probably because he ate Hess.
You ate Hess?
Whoa. Not what I wanted to do. All right, let's try to improve... Wow, that escalated quickly. Scottish separatists? On a 6.4% chance, beat out the Norwegian separatists. Okay, game. If you say so. I don't believe it, but then again, I'm not the game. We're getting desperately close to truce ending with Spain. And I really want to know if they're going to want to reconquer Navarra? Although I don't think that they're strong enough to beat us. Not if they declare. Because our allies are fairly strong and they would all join. Let's raise the funding for the army just in case. Oh, sweet. Are you still exploring? Alright. Let's grab this one real quick. Alright. So all of our boats are upgraded. We should build some more trade fleet. Yes. Build more trade ships. What kind of shippies do we need to sing Britannia Rule the Waves? 50. 50 heavies, 50 light. Okay. We're gonna do it. I don't give a fuck what anyone says. I am going to do it. I think... Well... I'm a little bit concerned. Let's wait until, okay, that is our core. It would take 21 months. Yeesh. This guy's almost, converted. Whoa! Whoa! Apparently that, made us lose our mission, I guess? No. I'm gonna declare my own war on Burgundy. What is this? Macassar. What is that? Is it a nation? What? There's no way we can core this, correct? Well, maybe we could. If it's like colony, and it's based off colonial range, I don't know. All right, let's try to find this province. Oh my god. Oh god. All right, where are you? Oh, you're all the way over there. Well, I would have never guessed. That seems like a long ways. Do we want to start a war with India? Probably not right now. Let's just take the... Oh. What? Come on, game. Yeah, you can take that over my cold, dead body. Oh, so we don't get... Oh, my God. Well, we eclipsed Burgundy, I guess. That's okay. Damn it. It's weird that Holland is not part of the Netherlands. What religion are you? You're Protestant. Okay. Well, we should probably still declare in Burgundy, just to feed France up. This is kind of not the way I wanted to go down, though. Wow. Scottish are getting very upset. Wow. Wish I had money. I mean, it's worth it. Don't get me wrong. I don't know. Let's see, let's just ignore this for now. I really want your land? God damn it. They're only fighting against the Netherlands, which means no one helped. I kind of feel bad. I would love to help you, Netherlands, but I have a lot of important stuff to do. Did I lose my claim? Oh, Gallery, come on, man. Wow. They turned hostile fast. They were like, you know what? You're not gonna help us? Fuck you. Maybe Holland will join him. Okay. Okay. East China Sea. Kind of nice provinces can we take here? Hainaut. That's about it. Wow. Well, I guess we start fabricating on other ones. We already have a claim on Brabant. Ooh, tech. Oh, expensive tech. I'm so tired of that popping up. So mad. Alright, let's just take the loan. I'm sick of looking at this. Three years. Okay, let's just hold off on spending any diplo and military points here. Yeah, kind of figured. Are actually hurting Burgundy in any way? Not really. There we go. Oh man. I don't really want to pick sides, you guys. Why can't you all just be like happy and get along? I realize how, you know, stupid that sounds, but you're making my life difficult. Well, there goes Holstein. Nice job, Saxony. Are these rebels gonna like pop or what? What's the deal here? I'm waiting on the rebels. It's the only reason why we're not declaring wars, because I'm waiting for these rebels to show up. Yeah, okay. That's fine, dude. I expect the same, you know, participation out of you in the future. Okay. Fuck it. Fuck it. I'm tired of waiting. Let's get ready to go. We'll start over here. We'll knock Brittany out nice and early. It'll be a good time. Actually, do want to keep... I want to... So mad about this. This stupid animosity. Alright, what do we want? Are you fucking kidding me? You're seriously coming over here to siege my stuff down? Sweden... Okay, game. Okay. Man, when do you start sending me a bonus merchant? When does that happen? They only have 7 cities. Hurry up. I want that merchant. Because then we can start filtering trade from, Lubeck, I guess? We only have 11%, but we can take this estuary. Take Hamburg. Probably crazy aggressive expansion, but we could do it. We'd have to take Friesland first, which would connect us into the C zone so we could fabricate claims. Did Holstein seriously just fuck off? Oh god, it's so annoying. Be an annoying game. Did you know that? Did you know how disappointed I am in you? Alright. Okay, what do we want to declare for? 15, 15, 19, 15. 38. We need to declare for this guy. Use a French war goal. Oh, come on. Do we want to do this right now? Where's France? 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 They're not really... Well, they're kind of burning through their manpower. Yeah, let's just go. Oh, Sweden will join now. Okay, yeah. Is their capital the one? Is that the one? Yes, it is. Okay. We'll take some stuff for ourselves, too. Well, let's just go. Hopefully France will be smart enough to stick around close to us. In fact, where did he move his army to? I have no idea. I've completely lost track of it. Whatever. Okay. Let's try to stick together here. Are you at war with me? Oh my god, I think Trier broke his alliance with Burgundy. Yeah, Trier dishonored their alliance with Burgundy. Huh. That's hilarious. Yeah, you can have military access. I do not care. Do you have a siege pip? No, you don't. God. Decided to abandon his war with the Netherlands to come and fight us. Oh, France got black flagged. Sorry, France. But, you know. It happens, I guess. Sweden can handle their own war against the whole scene. I have no problem with that. Plus, they shouldn't have started shit. I'm just saying. Should probably help. Most likely. For war with the Emperor. It's fine. Although I don't think they can, give us all unlawful territory if we have a truce? I don't know. That might be completely false. Who knows, though? This might just end up causing me more headaches because of the Netherlands. Netherlands are annoying, man. There's a lot of events that pop up that just blanket the area. Like, anything that has, like, a Dutch culture. Just tons of unrest. It's annoying. I do not like it. How much money in the bank are we making? We're making 20 ducats a month. That is pretty fucking good. I'm hyped about it. Ships are still healing up. Don't want to send them into war hurt. Ooh, let's build some stuff. Oh, that's Garbo. Weapon manufacturing? Why is this Oh, we can't construct any more buildings in this province. It's a marketplace. It's not even... Okay. Spends points. Okay, we got... I think we got 3 more years of this glorious colonization here, so we gotta try to make the most of it. Sure. I'm just gonna keep building textile manufacturers, unless the game is lying to me. Well, Lubeck is still alive. I think that Sweden is playing it very smart right now. He's trying not to... He doesn't want to build a bunch of aggressive expansion in the Empire. I, however, am going to completely annihilate Brittany from the face of the earth. We can give Anjou to France, maybe? I don't know. Although they're going to get... They're going to get a 38 development province. Which is insane. Wow. He's just... Is you attacking? Are you... Jesus Christ. Yep. Netherlands is getting more... They're getting stronger and stronger. Do not love it. We've got a disease outbreak. Thanks, game. And we almost have some Norwegian separatist problems. I'm just gonna raise autonomy here. I mean, we don't make that much. Yeah, this is exactly why. Antwerpen is mine. I worked very hard on it. I will never fucking give this up. Game. I'd rather die. Right, this is probably gonna flip back, but I don't care. Oh, hello. Wow, Lorraine is getting in on the action. All right, let's just... Dex it. How did we lose? Did we just roll like garbage or what? Man, Netherlands have a lot of troops. For such a little tiny new guy. They have a lot of troops. I'm not getting rid of Antwerpen. It almost makes me wanna, like... I'm not gonna cede a fucking important center of trade to the goddamn Netherlands. You're out of your mind if you think that, game. I'm gonna recover the morale, the army, real quick, and then we'll pop this fucking thing. Also, the base is back. Apparently there's some bassy tunes going on downstairs. So we only have two rivals, one of whom I will never go to war with, ever. And Spain. One more month. Is there a military advisor that can actually, like, help us out? Yes. Yes. Okay. Ah, shit. Should have probably repaid the loan. Wow. Not really giving me much of a choice, are we, game? Can I, like, okay. What? Whatever, game. I'm just gonna hang out. Reinforce my units. Where is France at? Spread himself out. Not probably the smartest thing to do. Sweden's fine. What's my participation in the war? 21. That's not that bad. I mean, Sweden hasn't helped in this war at all, so. Suck it, France. Or, suck it, Sweden. Take this battle. Oh, there's just no way to avoid the river crossing. Okay. Well, I had to check, I guess. I had to do my due diligence. We're almost full on admin points. Come on, game, don't do this. Of course it's happening right when I need it not to. Of course. Nice. Keep stacking up that prestige, boys. Alright. Still making a lot of money. Might as well convert this. Really? Okay. Well, the Ottomans are starting to become westernized, so... Good for you, Ottomans. They're actually not that far behind in tech. I mean, the Ottoman tech group... It's not as bad as, like, as the Muslim tech group. So I'm not really surprised. Ooh. We are full. Well, what do we own directly? I don't know. The Ottomans really aren't a concern to me at all. Probably a mistake adding them as a rival. But You'll live and learn, I guess. Alright, this should be good. I'm not letting them take yet. Do our neighbors actually have Tech 15? Is the game just lying to me? Burgundy's on Tech 14. Teching up would be a good way to throw it. Oh. France is here, so let's drag him into this. Oh yeah, roll zeros. This is so stupid. I shouldn't have to burn manpower on stupid revolts. Ah, it's frustrating. Do you want to siege down the war goal for me, France? Where do we want to take? Do we want to take in? I want to get rid of Brittany here. They should already be out of the war by now. We're wasting time. We're wasting time here. And because I want to knock them out early. And then their aggressive expansion could tick down. But, I don't know. Upset about this whole Netherlands situation. I mean, they've unseized their stuff. Yeah, good for you. Is that what you want? You want your old capital back? You're not gonna get it. No one's really bothering Austria. Ottomans aren't doing jack shit to help me either. Whoa! What? What are you doing? Oh, did Mali declare war? Are you Western? No, you're not. No, you're the... Spain wants to eat Mali for some reason. He's doing a very bad job of it. Like, he's just kind of letting Mali just, like, siege up all of his stuff. Man, where's all this ivory at? Oh. God. This is so frustrating. Okay. Oh, war's over. Hooray! 6 favors. It's not bad. Truth, Poland is up. If I ever wanted to declare war on Poland. I would very much like you to go down, Revolt Risk. Please. Not getting rid of Calais. I almost want to, like, change the culture. It's so much. I want to discover Japan. I must have it. It's working on the coast. We have a lot of prestige. We have 80 prestige. It's a good strong number. Oh, Netherlands is actually making progress, which is important for France to, like, get in here. I'm so proud of Lorraine. Way to capitalize on an opportunity, Lorraine. I'm proud of you. You're doing a bang-up job. What happened to our dude? Oh. Why can I not assign you? Could I? Yeah, I could. Because the other dude's in enemy territory. Gotcha. It's like all of my infantry over there. I just want to get Brittany out of the war. That's all I want. That's all I want right now. Okay, that's fine. Do we have like a new mission? No? That sucks. Our boats over here in blockade. The Netherlands is, they're kind of doing it for us, but you know. Ooh, sugar. Okay, we have a French general. It's not very good. I think this event can keep happening, which is what it makes it so frustrating. If it was like a one-time thing when the Netherlands first like spawns, fine. But don't keep giving me bad events just because you want to blob out a nation. Lorraine, you do not want to take that, buddy. I'm just giving you a heads up. I don't want to have to hurt you. Okay, we gotta save our money. France has been very greedy. He has not given us anything. Give us Baron, but how the fuck am I gonna core that, France? You ever think that through? Savoy's part of this war? No. What? Whoa! Genoa. Genoa got, He looks like Venice took some land, but then he took some lands from Savoy. Muscovy. Yeah, you don't need to follow me around anymore. You go, France. Sweet. Our first little dip into Japan. There it is, Kyoto. They know nothing of us. Wait. What? You haven't even... You're not even done with the daimyo thing yet. Really? You're rivaling Korea. Well, I guess that's a logical choice. I do not think you will win this battle, my friend. What ideas do you have? Huh. How are you... I thought this was all uncolonized land. What am I thinking of this? I don't know. Well, we found Japan. Maybe we should start in the Spice Islands here. Not sure. I definitely want this though. Ooh! Apparently, one of our colonies finished? Was it in North America? Oh yeah, it totally was. Oops. Send them in there. I want that bonus merchant. That's what I want. I want it in my life. Also, I want to finish Brittany. Yeah, well, guess what, Spain? Who are you at war with? Oh, you're at war with Mali. That's right. I too can embargo you. Fucking finally. So, if I full annex you. ...26 aggressive expansion. Burgundy will be pissed, and Liège will be pissed. It'll be 49% overextension. Could we handle it? We'd have rebel problems, a little bit. Would Spain get any aggressive expansion? Probably. God. 600 points to make all these cores. Cost us 147 diplo points. Far less aggressive expansion. And we won't have to spend all of our admin points at cores. I I think this is the way to go. Yeah, we won't be able to actually get this land for a while. But I think it's cheaper in the long run. So let's do that. Okay. Sweet. I'm gonna end the episode. That's all I wanted to do. Sec up. Okay, we are way ahead of tech. We got 113 diplo power. Out of curiosity, how much will taking this province actually cost, aggressive expansion wise? Not that much. Oh, we didn't. Ugh. Lorraine, you have decided to make me into your enemy. All right, I'm gonna end the episode. It's been way too long. It's too long of an episode. So I will see you guys in the next episode. As always, if you like the video, give it a like. If you had a comment, give it a comment. And if you wanna see how this war pans out, spoiler alert, probably pretty good. Then give it a subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace.